wear some interesting outfits and what you do for performance-wise. Have you ever copped it like Miley Cyrus has for something you've done on stage?
Have you ever
been criticised for something you've done on stage?
Sure, I guess, but I don't really put pole dancing into my music.
You use flamingos where does your fruit fetish come from, your giant fruit
my
fetish?
My fruit fetish? I don't know. It came from my obsession with the 1940s at first. When you look back at, like, all the fashions from the 1940s, you see girls in their, like, sundresses and they have strawberry prints or they have a set of cherries in their hair. And I just kind of made that into a bigger thing. And also, if you go to Japan, I have this obsession with, like, Japanese toys and all of Japanese culture. They have this obsession with fruit. Like they'll stick a face on it and give it legs and make it dance around. It'll be like a commercial for something, you know? They just have, like, this ironic, kind of funny, weird sense of humor. And
I got one of your inflatable strawberries from during your show the other night. Look at this.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Huh? Look at that. I could be a little Japanese commercial now.
I am done.
There you go. We'll be right back.